With the daily excursion ready, the Cumbres and Toltec departs the yard in Chama, New Mexico. Almost as soon as the train leaves the yard, we will be confronted with a steep 4% grade towards the summit of the railroad at Cumbres. While traveling upgrade to Cumbres and eventually the turning loop at Ojier, we would pass through mountainous scenery, viewing the many valleys and rivers below. After an intense climb, we take on water at the summit of Cumbres Pass, Cumbres, Colorado. The total elevation of Cumbres is 10,015 feet, meaning that the train has climbed a total of 2,144 feet in elevation since leaving Chama. While heading slightly downgrade to Ojier, we would navigate the famous Tanglefoot Curve, where the railroad makes a large loop to double back on itself. The change in elevation is very obvious as we coast through this section of track. After a lunch stop in Ojier, we would head back west, going slightly upgrade back to Cumbres, then drifting downgrade all the way back to Chama. As we arrive back into Chama, we get a final look at the yard, including the Cumbres and Toltec 487. This train had arrived ahead of our train and is parked next to the steam rotary snowplow OY. Thank you.
Do we let ourselves off? Okay.